Kara's still sleeping. I'm going to grab some breakfast. Saving room for the plane.
Hey.
Thank you.
How'd you sleep?
Really well. What about you?
We just finished a light breakfast here in the deli. We want to save room for the airplane food, but this room is just for sandwiches and coffee, and it's huge. The rest of the lounge is like longer than a football field. This is like the nicest lounge looks wise we've ever been in. It's huge. We're gonna try to give you a tour. Last time we tried to give a lounge tour, we got in a little bit of trouble, so we're gonna be discreet and do it anyways. This is the deli room. Look how long this thing is. This is just the platform that goes all the way down to the end with just tons of fancy chairs that don't really look very comfortable, but they look really awesome.
This is actually pretty comfy.
There's like a million of these little drink stations dotted throughout the whole lounge. Coffee, water, soda. There's a massive pond down the middle of the aisle, which was super annoying during the night when I had to go to the bathroom because we were sleeping on this side and I had to go all the way around this pond to get to the bathroom. It's fine though. What looks like the stairway to heaven right here actually leads up to the restaurant. We were way too full after our flight last night to eat here, but everything looks really delicious. The lounge also has all of these things.
We're leaving. I'm really not that sad because we're going to get on a 16-hour business class flight, which is gonna be amazing.
$6.8 million.
$6.8 million US dollars? It's, I don't understand. I just wonder like why.
Belongs to the royal family.
Oh, of Qatar? It's ridiculous.
Cutting it close as usual. That's home for the next 16 hours.
We're back. Socks, on a mask, and perfume. This is so fun. It smells so
put too much of that on. I don't want to smell it for 16 hours.
They just gave us our menus. Their dining is a la carte, so instead of like having set meal times where like you have to order breakfast or you have to order dinner or whatever, you can order whatever you want off the entire menu the entire flight. So we started with a light breakfast, the cinnamon date smoothie. I got some yogurt.
Do you think we're gonna stop eating ever on the 16-hour flight?
No, I'm pretty sure a la carte means just order one thing after the next. Right? That's what it means.
It's gonna be a great 16 hours.
It could be longer. I know in most people's mind, a 16-hour flight sounds like their worst nightmare. I think we could do a 24.
I seriously could. I am so excited.
I will be sad when this is over. I can guarantee that.
I don't even want to sleep.
We thought we were going to be on the same plane that we were on from Kathmandu to Doha. And it is the same plane, but a brand new version of it. It's so much nicer.
Brand new 777.
Everything's just like a little shinier, a little prettier. The remote is a touchscreen, so I'm not going to accidentally skip an hour of my movie.
Five times, maybe.
Yeah.
After rewind. First world problems.
Hours have been a little crazy. You didn't see anything on the plane after my nap because my battery got eaten by the seat. Finally found it after we landed. Everything since we've landed here back in the US has gone wrong. Flight started boarding about 15 minutes ago. Kara hasn't cleared security yet because her bag got stopped. I'm running to the gate to make sure the plane doesn't leave us.
We're on the plane. We're gonna make it home. I can finally breathe. It's been a really hectic last few hours.
To guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights.
Our flight. 7:30 p.m. We just landed in Dallas. Our next flight's 20, 30 minutes. So I think we have time to go to the center. Thank you.
We always have to rush out of that place.
It's not near as much fun when you're too full to eat anything.
Yeah.
About to board our last flight. We'll be home in like 2.5 hours.
Yay!
It's been a long
2 days? How long have we been going?
I feel like it's just been one really long day.
I think it's about a total of 40 hours.
Last night?
Kara doesn't fix her hair ever for the vlog.
Welcome home! Yay!
Yeah. Yeah.
It's like a big time speck on the camera, but don't move it.
Anytime you're ready.
Are you gonna sleep with me?
I wanna watch another movie.
Carrie refused to take her pajamas off.
They're too cute and too comfy.
So now we're gonna see if the Centurion Lounge will let us in when we're not dressed appropriately.
I keep catching people looking at me.
I didn't know.
Cammy lifted it.
They put like 5 heavy tags on it.
Heavy.